Right. Jar Jar Jar. Oh my god. Why do these people keep sprinting towards their goal? Like, I keep thinking I'm getting a free win. I tell you what, that's right out the very top draw, that is. Right out the very top draw. Like, you know, like your unit in your, you know, like your unit in your bedroom, right? You've got like your boxers in the top, you got like your jeans in the middle one, and then you got like, I don't know, some t-shirts in the bottom, right? You've gone to the top one and got boxers out. Right, I don't know why I'm talking. Okay. But it's 4 a.m. almost. Just ignore me. Oh no, don't concede now. Yeah, good defending, to be fair. Can't even slate it. Yeah, I'll just let him through, innit? Just let him through, because, like, why not? Yeah, nice one, Al. Nice one. Nice one. No. In it. Just let him in, because you may as well. And there he is, just doing that kind of shite. Gareth. Put that in, Gareth. Well done, you. Hey, I tell you what, that's on your right foot, so I'll give you props for that. Well done. Chat, I've just shot cancelled him into next year, and that's happened. He has just been shot cancelled into next year. 2023 is so far around the corner, it's ridiculous, and he went there. What is he doing with his keeper? Saw mention this at halftime. Tell you what, Phil. Fellas, it's great football. And Phil puts it in. He slips over as he does it, but yeah. Vortex and Hydemar, thank you very much for the follows, boys. Right, Gold Stars. Next up, boys. What is it with everyone having R9 at the moment? What is going on? I swear, I've matched him like 4 times today.
What is happening?
Oh, go on. Oh, honestly, there's so many weird people tonight that are just looking at their own goal so often. It's very, very unusual behavior, I'll be honest. Mate, I appreciate that, my man. Thank you very much for the sub, brother. Tell you what, awful. Awful chat. Really is. Gareth, well done. Times the ball roll correctly, fellas. And we love to see that, ladies and gents. Right, let's go for blood with this guy now. Right, it's a bit harsh, isn't it?
Jesus Christ.
Get in, Gareth.
Seriously, what the fuck are you doing?
Tell you what, Gareth. To the moon, Gareth, to the moon. To the moon, Gareth! No, it didn't even come down, boys. Didn't even come down. Went too high, I think.
Stop it. Get some help.
No. What the hell? How the hell have I done that? Oh, boys, I just spammed shoot because I didn't think it was even going to get there. Bulgar FC. That's a fucking very good team. Jesus. It was just not worth the red card, was it?
It could have been killed.
Fuck's sake, Alex. You knew a sprint boost was coming as well. You're an idiot. We need a goal right now for that to be worth it. Ref, we'll have a pen. Yeah, thank you very much. Now, the red card is still a massive issue. But Petit's going to go there. Bale's going to go centre mid and Foden's alone up front. Varane, don't troll. Varane, you... Don't. Don't. Tell you what, boys. I tell you what, boys. We've got our work cut out for us here. Chat, you know what I've got to do after this game? Go into a fucking squad battles game as well. Can't be arsed. Oh, yeah. You would come off the bar, wouldn't you? It's all right. It's all right. We're still going to do this. Okay, maybe not. God, I'd need an outstanding performance to come back from this. Chat, I'm just going to chalk this. I'm just going to chalk this one, I think. It's late, boys. It's late. We've got a red card. That one was just very problematic, I'll be honest. Okay. Jesus Christ, man. That's what we're talking about, Gareth. Tell you what, boys, to the moon. Neymar's taking us to the moon here, lads. Yeah, that's awful for me. Honestly, chat, what I just did there, never do that, what I just did there. Like, do not do that. It's fucking well stupid, that. I can't piss off. Oh, you're testing my patience, lads. You're testing my patience, honestly. Don't you dare. Oh, boys, it's all just a bit of madness right now. I don't know why I'm saying I'm being deadly serious, as if like none of you, as if you guys like weren't gonna believe me or something. Oh, nice one, Al. Oh, nice one, Al. Real smart. Yeah, no, straight into the danger area. Go for it, because you know it's not like there's a striker waiting there or anything. That's fine. Straight into there. Well done. Feel free to step in at any time and do something good, Alex. Okay, yeah. That's gotta go in. That's gotta go in, Vinny. Vinny! Vinny, my young king! What are we doing? Yeah. Say nothing. Chat, I'm gone again. I'm gone again. We just need two wins, boys. We need two wins out of three. It's just like, these teams are just out. They're killing me right now, boys. I think rage quitting, though, it doesn't get rid of your ELO shit, does it? Oh, for God's sake. We're not going to panic. We're going to get on with things. Ref. Ref. Ref.
It could have been killed.
Getting beamed, boys. I should record, we're 14-3, bro, on the RTG. Yeah, a bit of a tough one. We were 14-1 as well. It's just, we've had just a tough few games in a row. Been out-teamed horribly. Tell you what. Tell you what, boys. We might be on the verge of not getting 16 wins here. Oh, God, look at it. It's disgusting. It's disgusting. One more. Petit, get in. Get in, Petit, you absolute swizzler. Give me that now. That's called the pass, has got to be better. Oh, it's such an easy goal. 4-4-2 right now, bro, yeah. Tell you what, we'll take the look. We'll take the look. Oh, I want to scream. I want to scream. Petit. Yes. Yes. Foden. Gareth. Gareth, take us to that moon right now. To the moon. Watch this. Alex, listen. Don't troll at this time of night. Ain't the time, is it? Yeah, I'll do it here. Whippers. Tell you what, that's absolutely exemplary stuff. Tell you what, boys. Right, one more win out of two. Come on. Skills eSport, boys. Hopefully the final game. We've got two more games. We just need to win one. To the moon. To the moon. Phil, win that. Gareth, just whack it. For fuck's sake, man. I tell you what. That's a goal deserving of any rage quit first minute. That's honestly, that's nothing short of honestly fucking unbelievably sexually fantastic and wonderful. Nah, man, this guy, this is going to be too hard to keep this guy out, I'll be honest. He's a good player. Team are inferior right now, boys, honestly. You got to go. We got to get one here. We got to get one. No. Oh, we're not throwing like that. No, we're not. No, we're not throwing like that. No, we're not. No, no, no. God, no. Chat, lock in with me now, please. Lock in with me. I'm being deadly serious. Vinny, make it so we don't have to play one more game, my young king. Right, last one, boys. Last game, as long as we win it, this will make us 16-3. We were doing very well, and then, yeah, I think playing 40 games has caught up on us a bit. Tell you what. To the moon. Neymar, shot cancel. It's finito. I tell you what, it's great. When you're out of the routine of streaming, it's a bit shit. But then when you get back into the routine of streaming, it's great. And I feel like I'm back in the root flow of things now. You just know you've won a game of FIFA when they miss that, yeah? Like, you just know. Well, GG's for the weekend, boys. Tell you what, rank 3, that's absolutely sound with me. 3 player picks, 250Ks, 125K pack, and 2 premium team of the week packs. Take that, boys, absolutely. Let's just quickly look at how the team did, fellas, before we go open these rewards. Gareth Bale, 26 goals in 10 assists. He did very well, to be fair. Foden, star of the weekend for me. Bale outstatted him, and actually in both, did he? No. I'm sorry, not in assists. Ignore me. 15 assists, 21 goals. This Foden's amazing, boys. You've got to try this Foden out, man. That 96 agility, 97 balance, like, he really plays it. Get a Hunter on him. Amazing card. Amazing card. Vinicius Jr., as always, amazing. Just so, like, agile. So sick, man. Neymar, really, really good. I liked this guy, to be fair. Good CDM. Petit, we don't talk about. Kyle Walker, decent at centre-back, to be fair. Cafu, good. Varane, suspect. Hernandez, obviously, good as per usual. And De Gea in goal. Solid work, boys, with a fantastic team. Let's go see how the rewards pop off here. Right, fellas, RTG rewards. Let's get cracking. 86 off the bat. Coutinho in there as well, but we're obviously going to take the local 86. Wide post, boys. Mitrovic as well, Marco Reus. Decent. A lot of 86s in this team of the week, to be fair. There really is. Nice, Alex, but when? 16-3, boys, we were on the RTG. Not the greatest, but you know what? We take it. Right, boys, couple things are still selling, but yeah, right, we'll crack open these packs as well. Let's open the team of the week packs before the tradable packs. Let's get these cracked open, fellas. Hello. What we got? Right mid. Who's this? 86 inform. You know what? We'll hold on the transfer list for now, boys. We'll just hold the inform for now. How's Bale? Good, man. Overall, in the end, decent Bale was, to be fair. Go on. Who's the highest rated inform? Centre mid, Ward-Prowse again. Tell you what, 86. That's fine. Can we get an 86 dangler in here, boys? Hey, we can. Marco Reus. You love to see it, chaps. Decent, right? That's good two packs. If we could just get one, like, decent tradable player here. We can't complain with these rewards at all, really. This is where it just lets me down, man. To be fair, 50k packs are always crap, aren't they, boys? Let's be honest. Oh, boys, we're going to be just shy of 8 hours here, lads. We're going to be just shy of 8 hours. Oh, man, another, like, just awful pack. It's all right. We move in it. One more pack to finish us off. Can we get ourselves a road to the knockout player or anything? It's just a walkout. Italian, it's Insigne. Anyone else? Any dangling walkouts in the pack? 84s there, here and there. That's that, boys.